trail starts at the train station, but we're at the North Atlantic. I want to drink a little of the ocean water and carry it with me down to the Mediterranean on our 3-month walk. So here goes.
GR5 starts in Hoek van Holland. It's over 2,000 kilometers, plus or minus. The route is constantly changing. We are cheating a little bit by bicycling the first 200 to 300 kilometers. We start off, and you can see we crisscross. The blue line is the GR5, and we crisscross it, and we kept seeing signs for it. But we were staying basically on bike paths. And we're biking for about 5 days.